Always a terrific venue to watch a football match. I'm talking about the Emirates Stadium here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Arsenal, and they take on Fulham.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Can he finish this? And not quite accurate enough. Off the post. And it's going to be a goal kick here. And this is the Arsenal starting 11. Lucas Torreira plays with Thomas Partey in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. A creative look about this. Zaha. Tierney. Must be! Keeper had work to do.
Well, so close to getting that early goal there, but it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
Cedric. And options in the centre. Chance to finish. Keeper getting the touch. Well, plenty of talk about him from the pundits coming into today's match, taking on his old club, and that can bring with it a few complications.
Well, for some reason, playing against your old club can be difficult. You just feel that bit of added pressure. I hope it doesn't affect him today.
Committed challenge. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Now, what can they do from here? Chances on. It was an excellent example of how to break at pace.
Well, that's counter-attacking football at its best. They switch on so quickly when they win the ball back. it deserved a goal.
Torreira. And Zaha has it. So for Fulham, they had a difficult match to contemplate last time and ended up drawing in the game against Leicester City. How do you anticipate it going this time, Stuart?
Well, I think that tall draw at home was a fair result. If they can now show similar qualities today against tough opponents, they may just sneak another draw.
Saka. Here's Cedric. Partey. And giving the ball away. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, the advantage didn't really accrue to them, and so it's going to be a free kick. No yellow card, instead a firm warning from the official. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. And the emphasis is on creativity. Oh, he's through here. Can they put it away? Well, able to survive that attacking push. James Maddison. And super tackle, and they've won possession. Chance to play it in. Very quick thinking there. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Richarlison! Saved, but still a chance. Well, what an opportunity that was.
Well, that's a great chance to open the scoring. It's a poor effort in the end.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench.
Cedric coming onto the pitch, number two, Hector Bellerin.
Tom Kearney. And he's made headway. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
The first half here. It is a stadium that has a feel very much of its own. I'm talking, of course, of Craven Cottage. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Fulham. Surely, in it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Diogo Dalot. Bruno Fernandes. Well, able to close down the shot. He's got space. Wilson, and they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Superb effort to keep it in.
Rashford! And a goal it is to put them in front again! No less than they deserve! Marcus
Rashford. And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Really bright looking attack.
This could level it.
He knew he had to make the tackle and did. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Rashford. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Dennis Odoi. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. On the offensive. Happy to take on the shot. Terrific block. Can he put it away? Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Corner to you. United as they look to extend their lead. And it might be. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it.
Well,
they've decided to make a change. And over comes the corner. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. So on with the action. And 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Jadon Sancho. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Honeyman, and they could face difficulties here, and a fantastic diving save. Well, opting for the short corner. Rashford, body in the way. Lovely work to get past his man. Real chance. Oh, he squandered the opportunity. He might be relieved, though, to see that the offside flag is up.
Well, the linesman's sparing his blushes here, but you have to say, it was a shocking effort.
Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Can he get one back? Oh, no, is the answer. It was a gilt-edged opportunity. He couldn't avail himself of it.
You have to say that's a big chance missed. He had to score there. That makes it difficult now. Well, there it is. United have had most of the ball, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. This looks more than decent. He read it well, but still work to do. Rashford! And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task. Can he finish this?